How to set up perfect privacy VPN stealth OpenVPN on OpenWRT router via Stunnel. This video describes how to configure OpenVPN with Stunnel, stealth VPN, on a router running OpenWRT firmware. If you are unable to establish an OpenVPN connection with your router, most likely you are using a network which blocks VPN connections. With stealth VPN you have the option to escape from within such networks. With this guide you establish an OpenVPN connection which is stealth-fed using Stunnel. We assume you have already flashed OpenWRT 1.8.06.02 or newer on your router to follow this tutorial. For this tutorial we used ASUS RTAC56U router, but the steps work on any router running OpenWRT. 1. Install. First download and unpack the archive with the OpenVPN configuration files linked above. Open PUTTY or another terminal program, connect to the router and log in. Successively execute both commands, opc update and opc install openpnopenslucyapopenpnstunnel. 2. Copy VPN onto the router. Copy the chosen OpenVPN configuration file, for example by using the program WinSCP, in the directory /etc/openpn/ of the OpenWRT router. In this example, for the VPN server in Basel, the file to copy is basel1.open. 3. Adjust configuration. Afterwards create the file userpass.txt. In the /etc/openpn/ directory using WinSCP, of course alternatively the SSH terminal may be used. Enter your perfect privacy username in the first row and your perfect privacy password in the second row. In the same directory create the file up.sh with the following lines as content, and the file down.sh with the following content, open the properties of the files userpass.txt, up.sh and down.sh to set the permissions to 755. Using WinSCP open the file openpn in the /etc/config/directory. Delete the contents of the file and instead enter the following rows, save the file. In /var/log/openpn.log. You later may view the log, in case any issues with the OpenVPN connections should occur. 4. Stunnel configuration. Replace the server_IP with the Stunnel specific IP address of the respective server. You can look it up in the overview of Stunnel ports and IPS. For the Stunnel_port you can choose between the following ports, 22, 53, 443, 8085, 9009, 36315. To circumvent blocking, ports 53 and 443 are particularly recommended. The schema is, to use the VPN server in Basel, use WinSCP, or the terminal, to open the file stunnel.conf in the /etc/stunnel/directory and on the bottom add the data for Basel 1 as shown in this example. Then save the file, should you later decide to disable OpenVPN, then do not forget to also disable Stunnel. To do so open the file stunnel in the /etc/config/directory and change the line, /alt_config_file/etc/stunnel/stunnel.conf. 2. /alt_config_file/etc/stunnel/stunnel.conf. 5. DNS server configuration. Login on your OpenWRT router using a web browser, 192.168.1.1. Change to the network equals interfaces equals 1 equals edit equals advanced settings tab and deactivate use DNS servers advertised by peer. At use custom DNS servers enter at least 2 publicly usable IPv4 DNS servers, e.g. 8.8.8.8 and 8.8.4.4, and click on the save button. 6. Do the same in the WAN 6 tab and enter at least 2 IPv6 DNS servers. Then click the save and apply button. You can either use the DNS servers from Google, IPv4, 8.8.8.8 and 8.8.4.4 IPv6, 2001:4860:4860:8888 and 2001:4860:4860:8844, or use some of the OpenNIC project. Note, if you want, you can also use perfect privacy DNS servers, you can find the IPS on the DNS server page in the customer area. These DNS servers will only resolve star.perfectprivacy.com. Domains when VPN is not connected, which means that internet access will not work without the VPN being connected. However, there will be no IP leak when using public name servers instead, since all DNS requests will be sent anonymized over the VPN tunnel while a VPN connection is established. 7. Firewall configuration. Navigate to the menu network equals interfaces and click on add new interface. Name of the new interface, pp_vpn, protocol of the new interface, unmanaged, cover the following interface, custom interface, TUN 0, accept the settings with the submit button. 8. In the newly created interface switch to the Advanced Settings tab and activate, bring up on boot, use built-in IPv6 management, use the Save button to accept the settings. 9. Then navigate to the Firewall Settings tab. Open the choice field next to create /assign firewall zone, Choose Create and enter pp_firewall behind it. Click the Save and Apply button. 10. Afterwards navigate to Network equals Firewall and to the right of pp_firewall click on Edit. Adjust the following settings: Name, pp_firewall, Input, Reject, Output, Accept, Forward, Reject, Masquerading, Activate, MSS Clamping, Activate, Covered Networks, pp_VPN, underneath Interzone Forwarding select the following: Allow Forward from Source Zones, Activate LAN. Use the Save button to accept the settings. 11. Activate OpenVPN. Go to the menu Services equals OpenVPN and set the checkmark at Enabled. Then first click on the button Save and Apply and then start pp_Basel1 by clicking the Start button. 12. Optional, activate the kill switch. Attention, this step activates the firewall protection, kill switch, which ensures in case of an interruption of the internet service no data can bypass the VPN tunnel. If you want to access the internet via your router without VPN too, you have to skip this step. Hint, navigate to Network equals Firewall and underneath Zones Open LAN using the Edit button. 13. Scroll down to Enter Zone Forwarding and next to Allow Forward to Destination Zones activate only pp_firewall. Then click on the button Save and Apply. Note, if you want to disable the firewall protection, kill switch, again, next to Allow Forward to Destination Zones, pp_firewall additionally activate 1 and 1.6.